next question on the other sheet, because everybody addressed education on that one. Jumping number three, off the top of my head, I'm gonna jump up to the third one before this panel's out. In regards to taxes, what are your best ideas to make Georgia the most competitive? If you'd be from a tax standpoint, we're gonna start with Jody Hall.